Morning class. In the last class, we have discussed the topic that is simple state, and I am going to start the same topic. So, chapter is comparing quantities, and the topic is simple interest. In this class, we are going to discuss some words problem of the same topic. So, first is Anita borrowed ₹400. Find the interest and amount paid by her. Okay, so from the given question, we collect the data. Okay, so the data here, that is, so we collect the data from here. The amount borrowed is called principal. So here, principal is ₹400. And at the rate of 12% per annum, so R will be 12%, and the time is 2 whole 1 by 2, that is 5 by 2 years. So we have to calculate the interest, that is simple interest, and amount as well. So now we apply the formula here. SI is equals to P into R into P upon 100. So P is 400, R is 12%, and the time is 5 by 2 into 100. So 26 are 12. That is 120 rupees. So the SI is 120 rupees. And amount, the formula for amount is principal plus SI. So the principal is 400 plus SI is 120, that is ₹520. So the final answer is the interest paid by Anita is rupees 120 and amount is rupees 520. So note it down. Now the next question. Now the question is, a farmer borrows rupees 3400 at the rate of 12% interest per annum. At the end of 2 whole 1/2 years, he cleared his account by paying rupees 1200 and a cup. Find the cost of the power. question is, there is a farmer, he borrowed rupees 2400 and at the rate of 12% per annum and for 1 by 2 years and for paying his debt, he gave 1200 and a cow. So we have to find what is the cost of the cow. Okay. So first we calculate the simple interest, then we find the amount that he has to pay, and after that we subtract 1200 and then we have the cost of the cow. Let's collect the information. Principal is rupees 2400, IRS 12%, and the time is 2 whole 1 by 2 years. That is 5 by 2 years. We have to find simple interest first. So SI is paid to RMT upon 100. So pay is 2400, R is 12, time is 5 by 2 into 100. So 2 6 are 12. Let's note it down really. We have to find the principal here. So let the the amount 562 rupees 50 paisa is the principal. So note it down. So thank you class. That's all of today. We will do some more questions in the next class. Thank you.